the Night in Harlem, written by Mike Madison, Derek Charles. And how about it for Kevin Williams on tenor saxophone?